Hello everyone, welcome sa ating YouTube channel, and it's the last day of the year. I know ang dami sa atin ang excited and looking forward sa new year na darating. And so today I decided nga to show you yung 10 most beautiful succulents para sa akin. So nakita nyo naman na in my previous vlogs yung ating mga succulents. The link is in the description box below, but to start off, we have this Aeonium Kiwi. Isa ito sa mga succulents na I think it's beautiful enough kasi nga of its color. Napaka-unique niya. Kumbaga, it has this tri-color of green, yellow-green to reddish. Then yung kanyang leaf margin, sometimes it appears to be pinkish-red in color. So if you love a colorful succulent, this would be a perfect one for you. Next would be this newly bought na semi-succulent lang siya. It's called the Vix plant, and yung amoy niya nga kasi is talagang very minty. And aside from that one, yung pattern nga sa leaves niya is also very eye-catching. Kaya yun yung nagustuhan ko sa kanya. The third would be our Echeveria Takasago no Okina. It's also one of those recently bought lang na mga succulents. What I like most about this one is yung pag-curl ng kanyang leaves. Ayan, makikita nyo naman. And also, yung kanyang size, it's huge. So, sa ngayon, if we will try to compare it with my hand, ganyan na siya kalaki. And I heard na mas lalaki pa talaga siya. Fourth would be our Echeveria elegans, and there's always a reason kung bakit nga siya tinawag na elegans, simply because of how it looks. Very simple lang siya, but once nag-start nang mag-close yung kanyang pinaka-rosette like this, then the more you would appreciate yung beauty nung succulent na to. I also find itong ating Sedum comictum to be beautiful. I don't know why, I cannot explain, but I'm really obsessed with how it looks. Yung thick na farina coating its leaves, and yung parang purplish pink na color sa kanyang pinaka tips, that's really the best feature ng succulent na ito. Of course, it's also included yung ating Echeveria Beyonce, and nung nabili natin ito before, it's not as colorful as this, it's not as healthy as this, but right now it seems to be perfectly fine, kaya I cannot wait na padamihin palalo itong ating Beyonce so that in the future, we can have more of this in our collection. I have also included one of my oldest succulents, which is our crested Luella. And what makes this succulent beautiful is the way yung color ng kanyang leaves changes all throughout the year. So if it's colder, it would be expected to be pinkish in color, then come summer, it's gonna be yellowish green, and it seems to be glowing under full sun. So for my top 3, I would be including this Echeveria Supia. So bago lang ito sa ating collection, but it seems like it's gonna be one of my favorite. It's beautiful kasi nga it's like a mini tree. It's branching out, giving us these tiny rosettes on top. Then the contrast of that green at saka yung kanyang red complements each other, kaya kanina while I'm looking at my collection, isa talaga siya sa mga nag-stand out among the rest. For my top 2, it's gonna be this Echeveria Agavoides Romeo Rubina Hybrid. It's also new in our collection, it's newly bought. It is elegant as it is, and it's one of those succulents na maganda even if we don't need to describe it, diba? So kumbaga, this succulent really speaks for itself. It's beautiful in its own. Ayan siya. And finally, yung ating top 1 would be this Echeveria Agavoides Rainstar. Yung ID niya is not so sure, but mukhang ito yung ating Rainstar. So again, I'm really fascinated by the color green and red kasi they really give this kind of beautiful contrast. There is also something about the shape ng kanyang leaves. I love yung pagka-pointy niya. Matagal na itong succulent na ito sa atin, but it's only now that I was able to fully appreciate kung gaano siya kaganda And because of that one, ginawa ko siyang top 1 sa aking most beautiful succulent for the year 2021. So that ends yung ating top 10. And if you've been following our vlogs this year, you know exactly kung ano yung pinagdaanan nila. Ang daming nasira, ang daming namatay. But we were able, diba, to do our best to save most of them and to keep them as healthy as they are now. Ayan, so Happy New Year, everyone. I wish you and your family and your succulents a wonderful new year. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our YouTube channel. You may also visit our Facebook page, A Desert Succulent PH.